back, Kiko. Oh, no! The snail's blocking the door. If we can't get the snail to move, I can't complete the trial. And then I won't be Pirate Protector anymore.
You and then you tried to trick me.
Lo siento, guardian. It's just we want to make sure Santi's okay.
Our capitan wouldn't give up on us, and we're not gonna give up on him.
You care about your capitan that much? Even after I told you the Pirate Protector must complete the trials alone?
Of course.
Fine. We'll give you this compass and let you follow Santiago's path into the trial.
All right!
Terrific!
If you can solve a riddle.
Deal.
Here it is. My head is small, my neck is long. If you tickle my belly, I'll sing you a song. What am I?
My head is small.
Tickle my belly. And I'll sing you a song? Impossible! We're never gonna get this!
In 1,000 years, no one has ever solved my riddles!
If only I had my guitarra. I always think better with my guitar.
No lo creo! Es correcto!
What's correct?
You said guitar. That is the answer. See? Head, neck, belly.
Guppies, Tomás. You're a genius.
It was nothing.
Well, okay. As promised, you may follow Santiago into the trials. Just place the compass right...
here! I got it!
No! Wait! Not that way! Kids, they never listen.
You can ask your parents to subscribe to the Nick Jr. YouTube channel for new videos every day. And find more of your favorite shows on TV on Nickelodeon and the Nick Jr. channel.